Hey y'all. Gonna run through an oldie but a goodie from, I think 75 is when this came out. I remember been on the radio all the time as a kid. My ma loved this one. But anyway, since we're in the middle of Triple Crown season, a song about a horse seems to make sense. I think this one is a re-recording of it, I think, because I don't know, just the production of it sounds like it's from the 90s or something. So maybe he went back and recorded his old hit, but it's a good tune anyway, Guilty Pleasure song. Let's run through those chords because it's another fun strumming song. It's in E, but he starts with this E5 chord. So if you were barring an E, you know, you're a regular, you'd be doing that. Except he leaves the B and the E strings open on this. So it's A at the 7th, D and G at the 9th. And then you go down one on the G string. So this is an A, you know, you take your F, move it up there, but you want to leave the high E open. So we, I don't know if there's a rhythm or a format to how he's doing these little embellishments on it, but sometimes he'll go up two frets on the B real quick and then up one fret on the G. And then other times it sounds like he's just suspending the G string. So listen close and do whatever you want to do. But that's the intro. And then the verse is the same. So that's the same kind of chord, except the D string goes down. It looks like an A minor, except brought up to here. I don't know what you call that chord. That's an A flat minor. Down to F sharp minor. Then back up to again. Starts over again. It's another verse. Now we're gonna go into the chorus, but it's the same thing so far. Down to F sharp minor. If you were borrowing, it'd be like that. To the chorus. Now I play the chorus chord because I just like the high E on that. Like you could do it. You could do it with exactly the same chord you were already using. But I like it, the voicing of this. So that's what, A major 7. They're all in a row, starting with the high E at 4, B at 5. G at 6, D at 7. Back to that. A flat minor. That's part. F sharp minor to B. Then back up to the top again. I think that's about it. If you have any trouble, let me know. The chords are, they're not your usual chords, but they're not far off from that. And it's just another one, just to, if you feel like sitting out on the porch and strumming along, that's a good one. Let me know if you have any trouble.